He was unique because, I mean, in life, the only way you can leave a legacy and the only way you can excel is to be unique. He was a different person entirely. He had his own flair, he had his own skills, and he wasn't just like the normal actor. That was his character, had a character trait or character, how do I put it, made up. I mean, we are all individually different. We have our characteristics, we all have our energy. So, I mean, maybe that was his character trait, but other people are different. So I don't see anything wrong in any public figure contributing to the growth of society, because we live here, decisions are made for us. So if we are public figures and we have followers and we have people that listen and follow us, we need to make an impact. And by making an impact, we question society and we question the government and make sure the government are on its toes. I don't see anything wrong about that.